if the internet is not working, drive to where the people are. Oh no, the things are on the computer. Go with the manual. I was not happy with that lack of imagination. Then budget for the wealth funds. We must put enough money for the youth fund. I don't want to hear the youth crying that they don't have capital. We shall put enough money. Now, these confused fellows of ours, the foreigners, who are shallow, they are not serious. They were analyzing. There's a high turn up. You had in the BBC and this other Arab channel called Al Jazeera, which is also a problem apparently. This high turn up in Uganda, and this high turn up is like to favor Bobby Wine. They think youth is just biology. They don't know that youth is biology, but also ideology. Now, the youth have turned up in big numbers. Museveni has got 6 million votes. Bobi Wine has got 3 million and something. So, where did, if all the youth voted for Bobi Wine, then how did Museveni get all these votes? Shallow. Not serious, but also indisciplined. Why do you go into people's affairs? Africans, we don't have that culture. To go into somebody's house and start, this chair should be here. I can't do it. Even if the chair is bad, the place, I will pretend not to see it and go. They have like a barbarian culture of Buyaism, actually. Don't talk about things you don't know. The majority of the youth support the NRM, and the number is going to increase. Yes, Bobi Wine and others are young. Of course, I don't think even somebody of 40 is young. By the age of 40, if you are young, then that means you are stunted. The youth are 18, 19, those are the ones you call youth. You cannot see a middle-aged man, they don't even have the language. Youth. A man of 40, 38. It's not a youth. This is Mshuja Wahamia, according to the Wanyankore. From 35 to 50, the Wanyankore is Uri Mshuja Wahamia. Umtsigazi, the youth is from like, maybe 16 to about maybe 25. Beyond that, you are a umsheja, you are a man. But anyway, the youth need capital. And we shall get the capital because we have the money, we have the tax money, but the money is being misbudgeted. This will no longer happen. We must ensure the full monetization of the economy. We don't want to continue with this Okorichida. All the leaders in their areas, respective areas, must work very hard to ensure that their area is fully. I don't know whether you have got that picture of Rwenzururu. If you have the Rwenzururu, you can see it briefly. Rwenzururu.